soprattutto una voce che dice i vivi, ma io una ua, sana.
So, I would like to demonstrate to you.
I have my penis. I go with my penis. VIT.
The public have been educated on the various types of condoms and the need to have protected sex.
It's ideal for you. Once you've known it's ideal for you, then on the packet there is this mark here. So this is where you cut from so that you open the sachet. Once you open the sachet, the condom looks like this. So you hold this ring, making sure it doesn't come out. Yeah, hold it properly. You hold it like that. It's very flexible. And then you insert in the vagina using your fingers.
Though some clients coerce the sex workers by using big sum of money to engage in sex without a condom, BESP has trained them to insist and demand on condom use while providing sexual services. This has stepped up the fight against HIV and AIDS infection. Though sex work has been primarily practiced in major cities in Kenya, this has grown tremendously to other shopping centers and within the estates that we live in.
I am a paralegal from Thika and a sexual worker in a very slum, densely populated slum area.
Paralegal Ruiru and also a sex worker.
I'm from Githurai 45, being a paralegal as well as a professional sex worker.
Nimetoka Kasarani. Mini sex worker.
Though the trade is driven by different factors, majority of sex workers engage in trade as a means to an end.
Mimi nilianza 205 nikiwa kademu. Kwa hivyo nikulewani naona sina madha madhango lidi nikiwa mdogo naona dang men ile mlevi. Alafu den tuko wawili. Watu wengi wadoni wadoni. Unaona inabidi. Alafu jasoma. Ah.
Unajua culture yetu anaona nikaa aibu yani dem kupata boy. Home. Sasa nikafukuzwa mpaka home. Nilifukuzwa mpaka home nikaenda kuishi kwa huyo chali. Huyo chali mwenye ananipatia boy. Chali pia tukawa tupelekani kwa. Na mimi nikaamua kuanza life yangu peke yangu na mtu yangu. Na nilijaribu mambo moja. Nimejaribu tu biashara tudogo tudogo lakini haiko inanisaidia. Nimeuza makaa, nimeuza nyeri. Nimejaribu nimekuwa hoka lakini ije nisaidia. Ndio nilianza kuingilia sasa sex work.
Sababu ile nifanya nikuwe sex worker after 2006 after my husband passed away. In 2006, 2007 nika struggle, 2008 nika struggle sana.
Yangu, okay, mi unaniona hapa nishafanya mpaka diploma ya hotel management. So ile happen, hii manu ya kuhustle tu job. Nishaenda nimeingizwa box na kumanage. Sitasema hotel gani, a certain hotel kubwa, but then they range tu kwa 5-star. Ai, nani hajakwambia manager ameamka na mimi. Ashada is ileza, okay, in order for, okay, I can give you, you are such a pretty girl, I can give you this work, but under one condition. You mwili yako too, ndio nataka, just for kid some minutes. And I was like, okay, here I am, niko desperate na kazi nini, ah, sin give two in, nika giving in. Alini pay 6K. Ateli, shot moja by the way. Nilikuwa tu shot moja 6K. Hey. Nili nice, aki nilikuwa down. Nilikuwa down, aki yangu nilikuwa tu down. Hey, nilikam nikashare na best yangu. Best yangu mwenye na share nayo, mimi sijuangi ni sex worker. Sikuwa hiyo time sikuwa najua ni sex worker. Na kam namshare na share benye nimetoka kwa hustle job tao nini nini ya story ya hoteli nini nini. Nimepatana na huyu manager nika give nini nini 6K kamba. Akaniambia sikola kwa nijojua history wenda gaivo. Yeye mwenye ndiye akanipeleka nini K Street. Ai.
Cultural attitudes towards sex work and sex workers are predominantly negative, conservative, considered a threat to the fabric of moral society.
Ah, hiyo nakataa naye. Kwa maana Mungu nasema hiyo ni baya. Yeah. Na sisi ni watu tumeumbwa na Mungu, isipokuwa shetani ndio anataka kuharibu sisi, fikra zetu, miri yetu. Kwa hivyo Mungu hiyo njia amekataa.
And this issue about sexual workers in Kenya, for me, I think in my own capacity and my personal opinion is that this is a group that is emerging and their rights are being violated. However much they are not recognized in our laws, it's an emerging cluster of people whose rights need to be protected.
There is a need to acknowledge the trade and decriminalize laws that denies access to clean, safe and fair workplace. BESP and other like-minded organizations that protects and defends the rights of sex workers will continue to lobby and engage policymakers to repeal laws and statutes in order to regulate sex work and provide conducive working environment for safer, clean and healthy society.
I've been to various international forums and stages where I have pressed the issue of sex workers at high levels, at policy levels, in the international, in the regional, in the African meetings, and I have stressed. Last year I was at the United Nations General Assembly, and I did present on issues of sex workers, on the rights of women to access health, vulnerable women to access health services, including condoms, and on the role of the international community. That they should, we always advocate that the international community has a role, has a responsibility to ensure safe sexual and reproductive services for young women in the developing world.
Boy, I think about it every night and day. I'm addicted, wanna jump inside your love. I wouldn't wanna have it any other way. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.